Now we are doing pulley system. Fixed pulley, single fixed pulley it is. Mass M1, mass M2, this is M1G acting downward, M2G acting downward, M2 is greater than M1. Can you tell me what will be sense of rotation, clock or anti? M2 is greater.
Clockwise.
So this will get accelerated downward, this will get accelerated upward. I want to get the relation between tension and the acceleration. This is T upward, same string, T away from the string. So can we say for first case T is minus M1G is M1A? Upward force is greater because it is moving up. Here downward force is greater. So M2G minus T is M2A equation 2. So when I add this, adding 1 and 2, we get M2G minus M1G equals to M1A plus M2A. So G into M2 minus M1 equals to A M1 plus M2. Therefore, A equals to G M2 minus M1 upon M1 plus M2. Copy this formula for A. Actually, it is nothing but net force upon total mass. Aryan? Hello, Aryan?
Yes, sir.
What time you entered in the lecture?
Aryan, sir, at 12:30.
Aryan Junior. What time you entered the lecture? Hello, Aryan?
Sir, now only, sir.
Means why now? When lecture is at 12:30, you are entering now. Why? Any reason?
Sir, no, sir. Sir, आपने second time ये meeting का ID भेजा sir, मैं तब मैंने देखा नहीं, late हो गया, sorry.
मतलब समझा नहीं, आपने देखा नहीं, मतलब क्या? तो उसमें देखने का क्या है? 12:30 आपको ready रहने का है, देखते रहने का
है. Sir, मैं first ID से sir ready था sir.
आप lecture के बाद थोड़ा रुकना. चलो लिखो.
and
once I'm giving exactly same, you will do on your own and tell me the answer. Same logic. Same logic, khali numerical value deta hu. This is 1, this is 3. Find tension and acceleration. Right.
Acceleration is 5 and tension is 15.
Pardon?
Acceleration is 5 and tension is 15.
Acceleration is 5 and tension is 15. Wrong. ये 1-3 लिया है ना आपने के कुछ अलग लिया है?
हाँ सर.
नहीं wrong है फिर answer आपका. ये 1g act होएगा इधर t, तो इसका मिला t minus 1g is 1a equation 1. फिर ये नीचे आ रहा है 3g टेंशन ऊपर, therefore 3g minus tension is 3a, add this will get cancelled, 2g equals to 4a, 2 into 2, a equals to g by 2, कितना है आपको, क्या बोला आपने?
5
बराबर है, 5 perfect 5, and t will become 5a plus 5g ना, नहीं 5a नहीं, 1a, 1a a is 5, so t will become mass 1 into 5 plus mass 1 into 10, 15 बराबर. Others also got same?
Yes sir.
Next, now pulley and block on the horizontal surface का combination देखते हैं. Five kg string, 1 kg. In this case, we want tension and acceleration. Just try this. Can you manage? Try. Did you get same which I have shown on the screen?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Others also got the answer?
Yes, sir.
These two pulleys are fixed and the string is made to pass as shown. This is 2 kg. Same question, find tension and A. One minute, I see the direction of forces. This will be 2g. Acceleration is downward. Tension T. Same string. So this is tension T at this end, this is tension T from here, this will be tension T moving to the right. Will you be able to do now? I have shown the direction. This is 2G minus tension is 2 into A. Then for second body, T is acting on right. Force is acting on right. So it is providing M into A, that is 5A. When you add 2G is 7A, 2G by 7 equal to A. And tension will be 5 into A, which is 2G by 7. Right.
Done, sir.
Okay. Important concept here. One pulley is fixed. Other pulley is movable. Here we are having load and here we are having load. This is 2 kg. This is 1 kg. So force acting will be downward 1g. And this is tension T. This will have tension T. Tension T. Tension here T. From here away T. This is 2G. Yes, have you followed this much?
Sir, 1 kg ka tension should be 2T, na?
1 kg ka T and T, 2T, yes. 2T. 1 kg ka 2T and this is TT. Okay, correct. This part everybody has followed?
Yes, sir.
Now what is important that you see? If this moves up by X, its velocity is suppose V, acceleration A. If this entire pulley moves up by X, to ye dono dhaga milke X se X, to ye wala 2X se move karega na downward. Fixed pulley is moving by movable pulley by X, then fixed pulley ka string will move by 2X. because this 2 will get loosened, so I have to stretch it by 2x. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So its velocity will be also double, x ka v, so 2x ka 2v, acceleration 2a. So always remember, movable pulleys, movable pulley has acceleration a and for fixed pulley the block tied over string will have acceleration 2a. See, previously we were taking a. Now your fixed pulley will become 2a and movable pulley will provide acceleration a. So this is a for this and this is 2a. Understood this much? Hello?
Yes, sir.
If movable is x, fixed will be 2a. Please remember this. Copy this much, then I'm explaining further. Just draw the diagram, write that important root. Remember, movable pulley has acceleration a and for fixed pulley, the block tied over string will have acceleration 2a. Completed?
Done, sir.
Okay. Now I'm drawing, writing equations for block on fixed and movable block separately, only keeping in mind fixed pulley wala acceleration is 2a, movable wala is a. Movable a, fixed 2a. Movable a, fixed 2a. 5-10 bar dimag mein bolo aisa. So click hota hai. Now for mass 2 kg, 2g is acting downward, tension t is acting upward, and mass is 2. Acceleration, you will write 2a, not a. Therefore, 2g minus t is 4a, equation 1. For 1 kg block, 2t minus 1g is 1a, equation 2. Copy. So first equation, if you multiply by 2, you will get 4g minus 2t is 8a. 2t minus g is 1a. So 2t cancel. This will become 3g equal to 9a. So a equals to 3g by 9. A equals to g by 3. So acceleration of fixed one. Acceleration of movable block is g by 3. Attached to the fixed block will have acceleration 2g by 3. Tension you can get after substitution. Just concept remember. फ्यूचर है आपको? फ्यूचर गिर गया, गिरा नहीं गया,
मार्केट गिरा दोनों लॉस।
आपने कल निकाल देना चाहिए था, एक्चुअली कल ही निकाल देना चाहिए।
कल एक्चुअली मैंने सेल निकाल दिया।
हाँ लगा रहा थी। नहीं वो सेल क्यों गिरा मालूम है, चाइना ने कुछ तो किया ना, गड़बड़ रिजल्ट निकाल दिया ना अपना।
इन्वेस्टमेंट स्कीम इंडेक्स की रोल 3%
Yes, completed.
Done, sir.
This is one fixed block, a pulley, 3 kg, passing through this movable block, 1 kg attached. Again, we want tension and the acceleration. So this is 1g. this is t, this is t, this will be 2t, this is tension t, from this block tension t. Hello? Hello?
Yes, sir.
So if this has acceleration A, this will have no acceleration because this distance is fixed. So this will have acceleration zero, this side. And this will move by two times. So this will have acceleration A2 equals to 2A. Okay? Hello?
Yes, sir.
So can I say for 1G minus 2T is 1A, and for second block it is T equals to mass 3 into 2A. Correct now?
Yes.
If I multiply this by 2, I will get 2T equals to 12A. Now add 1 and 3. Add 1 comma 3. So 2T will get cancelled. This is 1G equals to 13A. A equal to G by 13. Once you get A, you will get T. Concept followed first? Yes, you all have followed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, do this. This is pulley here. Passing through another pulley, which is fixed at this point. Again, find acceleration and tension. This is 2m. टेंशन का पहले देख लेते, दिस इज टी, फ्रॉम दिस पुली दिस टी विल बी अवे, इधर से टी अवे, सो दिस विल बी टू टी, करेक्ट ना? ये थ्रेड कॉन्स्टेंट है, सो ए विल बी जीरो, हेलो,
यस सर,
दिस इज मूवेबल पुली, वी आर टेकिंग इट्स एक्सेलरेशन एज ए, so if this is movable pulley A, then this will move by 2A, fixed pulley says block. Now you can easily solve M G minus t is m into 2a, then that one 2t is 2ma, I am multiplying this by 2, so it will become 2 times mg minus 2t is 4 times ma, equation 3, add 2 and 3, 2t will get cancelled. So it becomes 2 times mg is 6 times ma, m cancelled, 2g by 6 is a will be g by 3. Done?
Yes, sir.
So F equal to ma was our Newton's second law of motion. When body at rest, then first law of motion. Now Newton's third law of motion. We all know to every action there is equal and opposite reaction. So monkey wala problem is based on this. Lift wala problem is based on this. To every action there is equal and opposite reaction. And they take on two different bodies. They are on two different bodies. That means if this is body of mass m, weight is mg, this will be acted by normal reaction. Action of this body is here. Reaction is on itself. So action, reaction are two opposite. Draw diagram to get the idea. Reaction
and action reaction are always acting on two different bodies in opposite direction. Yes, like clear this.
Yes, sir.
Suppose this is one string. A monkey is holding this. So monkey is pulling this downward, so he will apply action in downward direction. Hello?
Yes, sir.
And due to reaction, this monkey will move upward. Correct? So suppose this is one string. A monkey holds this and moves upward with acceleration 2 m/s². Mass of monkey is 20 kg. G is 10. We want what is tension in the string. Monkey's weight is acting downward, mg, but monkey is moving upward. Hello?
Yes, sir.
And tension is always away from the body. So can I say T minus mg will be ma? That means T will be ma plus mg. So tension will be m into g plus a. This is like lift problem. Body moving up, tension is mg plus ma. So T will become 20 into 10 plus 2. That is, it is 20 into 12 equals to 240 Newton. Favorite a monkey ka problem. Solve. डन
यस सर
ओके दिस आई विल वेट फॉर योर आंसर्स दिस इज वन स्ट्रिंग having maximum tension 1000 newton again same monkey but this time mass is 80 kg g is 10 meter per second square with what maximum acceleration with what maximum acceleration the monkey can safely climb up the rope safely climb up the rope try this sum maximum acceleration by which the monkey can climb same concept monkey's weight is acting downward tension is up and monkey is moving up direction therefore tension minus mg is ma
so 2.5
correct 2.5 is correct answer Yes, shall I clear it? Got the answer 2.5? All of you got the answer 2.5?
Yes, sir.
Aryan, you got answer 2.5? Both the Aryans?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
A problem of weighing machine. In weighing machine, weight is normal reaction, which is nothing but mg. This is called actual weight. So if we have a lift at rest, a person is standing, lift at rest, its weight will be acting downward, mg. Normal reaction and upward lift is at rest. So actual weight is mg. If lift starts moving up, now mg normal reaction. Now what will be the weight? If you draw free body diagram, this is mg, this is n, and this is acceleration. So n minus mg is ma. Therefore, n is mg plus ma when lift is moving up. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Copy this to example. Then coming downward, we are saying, then when rope is cut, what will happen? That is weightlessness. This also I think you might have done, no?
Yes. This,
okay. Now if lift is moving downward, weight is mg, normal reaction upward. So now this time direction of motion is downward. So we can say mg minus n is ma. Therefore, n will be mg minus ma. Hello? Hello?
Yes, sir.
If rope tied to lift is cut, just draw this diagram. Hello? 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 If rope is tied to the lift, it's cut. So suppose this is rope, we cut this rope. Now can you tell me what will be the acceleration acting on the lift? Is A equal to G? Hello? Is A equal to G? If rope of lift is cut, then A equal to G?
Yes, sir.
So in that case, mg acting downward minus normal reaction will be ma, which is mg only. So can I say normal reaction will become zero?
Yes, sir.
If normal reaction becomes zero, what does it mean? Body is in contact or not in contact?
Not in contact.
That means contact is just about to end at that moment. Just about to end. Zero, yeah. Copy this two again. This cases. Ek abhi last case.
None, sir.
Okay. Suppose lift is made to fall, move downward with acceleration 2g. That means A is greater than g. This is mg. This is normal reaction. Now in this case, what will be normal reaction? N? Mg downward minus normal reaction is mass m into 2g. So therefore mg minus 2mg will become n, minus mg will become n. Okay. Hello.
Yes.
But this is not possible, minus mg. This is not possible because n mg rehta hai. That means there will be no contact. If there is no contact, what will happen to the man? Can I say man will hit the roof? He will lose the contact and hit the roof. So sometimes theoretical MCQ, they can ask you, if the person is in the lift, lift is falling with acceleration greater than gravity, what will happen? He will lose the contact and hit the roof. Write down.
डांस
ओके नाउ वन वेरी स्टैंडर्ड सम अ मैन इज इन लिफ्ट लिफ्ट इज कनेक्टेड टू पुली एंड ही इज पुलिंग दिस डाउनवर्ड फाइंड फोर्स एक्सर्टेड ये केज वाला प्रॉब्लम भी समझ सकते हैं आप लोग एक्सर्टेड ऑन लिफ्ट बाय मैन व्हेन लिफ्ट इज एट रेस्ट मास ऑफ केज इज 30 केजी एंड मास ऑफ मैन इज 60 केजी This will be tension away from here. Hello. Same tension will act here. Hello.
Yes.
So for man, can I say normal reaction is upward? His weight 60 g is downward. Tension is upward for him. And for this cage, 30 g is downward. And this is action N. And this is T. Because he is offering action downward. This is for that cage. Ek minute, barabar samjho. Pehla man ka maine liya free body diagram. He is acting downward 60 g. And upward he is pulling so he will move up so tension is acting in upward direction tension plus normal reaction is 60 g in first equation second one tension will be n plus 30 g tension minus n will be 30 g tension equals to n plus 30 g therefore tension minus n is 30 g equation 2 if you add this we will get t plus t is 2t equals to 90 g directly also we could have done 30 and 60 will become 90 g but total tension upward is t and t 2t and then you can solve the sum hello
yes sir
solve this sum Therefore, T will be 450 Newton. Normal reaction is 60 g minus T. So 600 minus 450 equal to 150. Thank you. Yes, done.
Yes,
hello.
Sir.
Yes. So today we stop here. Tomorrow we'll be doing all the numericals based on this first law, second law.